Derek Fry was a DIY guy. Do it yourself. That was his creed.
He had impeccable manners and a collection of spanners that he used to make his central heating radiator.
But now his revenge just stands kind of lonesome. Cause with the roof and the rockery done,
with the porch all double glazed and the path all crazy paved,
he's hung up his super glue gun.
He's refitted the kitchen,
refaved the loo,
done everything he could with a two-inch screw.
He's done the whole house,
no more new jobs to begin.
So he did himself in. So now it's R.I.P. you DIY guy,
and a
big goodbye from M.F.I. B&Q will remember you
as you insulate that lockup in the sky.
His wife and friends remember his refrain. We'll have to whip it out and start all over again.
But with his old ones gone and no more links of 2B2, there was nothing left to do except say toodaloo. So now it's
R.I.P. you DIY guy,
and a
big goodbye from MFI. B&Q will remember you and wish you laid that lockup in the sky.
Yeah.